In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to install ArcGIS 10.2.2. So let's go to the folder where we have it. This is ArcGIS 10.2.2. Let's open it. So I've serialized it, or the order in which we are going to install it. So 1, 2, 3, in that order. So the first one is desktop. Click on it. You see the setup. So right click and run it as administrator. You can equally double click. Click yes. Click next. Accept the license agreement. Click next. It is a complete installation. Click next. Then click next. Click next. You can uncheck this and click install. So the installation is going to take several minutes. So the installation of the desktop is done. Click on finish. Yes, it will bring this interface. Click on define a license manager later from the ArcGIS administrator. Click on OK. Come to desktop and minimize. You can actually close this page, but we are still coming back to here, so it's better you minimize it. Minimize. So come about a step backward. So the second installation is License Manager. Double click it. Click on Windows. So this is the setup. Double click or right click and run as administrator. Click on yes. Click next. Accept the license agreement. Click next. Click next. Click install. So the installation of license manager will also take some minutes. So it is done. Click on finish. So it will bring this page. Click on start and stop. If you look at this place, you can see that the license server status shows running. So what to do is to stop it. We'll come back to it later. Click on stop. So you can see that status is not running now. You can close this page, but since we are still coming back to it, minimize it as well. So let's go some step backward. You are now at number 3, which is activation. In some folder, they may name it crack. So here, what to do is double click this or run it as administrator. Here, click on this drop down, select 10.1, then change it to 10.22. You can see the starting point, which is January 1st, 2024, and it will expire January 1st, 2032. So at this point, click on All. Then this script highlights everything. Make sure you highlight everything like this. Then copy it. Come to this service, double click to open it. Replace what you copy for this, paste. So since you have pasted it, then go to the upper part. This host, we are going to change it with the computer name. So to do that, this is this computer, right click and come to properties. Device name, double click or right click and copy. You can close this, then come to that service. We are replacing it with this host. Right click and paste. Yes, then click on file, click save. So you have done that, then close it. Then you are going to copy this service and this ArcGIS. So right click and copy. Then come to local, your local disk, and come to program files. Come to ArcGIS, come to license, come to bin. So right click and paste. Replace the file in the destination. Click on continue. Yes, we have pasted it. Then bring back the ArcGIS license server administrator. We minimize the other time. Now you know we stop it from running. Now click on start. You can see running. So click on reread license. It will reread the license. Click on OK. Now the second aspect is to bring back the ArcGIS administrator. We minimize the other time. Then as you highlight the desktop, it will bring this. You want to change this license manager. So to do that, click on change, then copy the laptop name or the system name and paste this there. Right click on the PC, come to properties. So copy the system name, right click and copy. Can close this, then bring back this page. So this not set, right click and paste the system name you copied, then click on OK. Click on apply and click on OK. And now close this page and close this. Then come to start, come to ArcGIS. Scroll down, you can see ArcGIS. You can see ArcMap 10.2.2. Click on that to launch it. Yes, you can see ArcGIS 10.2.2 being launched. Yes, this is the interface of ArcGIS 10.2.2. Come to customize, click on extension. So check all this, check everything. Click on close. So you are good to go. This is how to install ArcGIS 10.2.2. Thank you for watching.